Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up.
Top dogs. Know what's going on?
What do you mean?
We've been stationed here for 3 days with nothing coming down the pipe.
Then you should be thanking us for getting some action.
Come on, you owe us one. Can you find out what's up?
Okay. Well, let us check in first. We'll get back to you.
All right, thanks, Ben. See ya, Abby.
See ya.
What the hell was that about?
No idea. Checking in. Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Something's going down.
We better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
I don't know any of these people. You?
What are you waiting for here? Okay, people, settle down. Settle down. We've heard you complain, say not more.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Upgrade. We don't have enough materials.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
They got all the stuff over here. I'm just gonna finesse. Don't mind if I do. Can I upgrade now? We can. Might as well upgrade the pistol. Why not? Let's see. Recoil, fire rate. Recoil. Because you gotta save them bullets.
Hey, Abby. Some nice work you put in there.
Thanks. You seen Isaac anywhere?
Nah. With all this commotion, I'd be hiding too.
Abby, all right. Come here a sec.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Where'd they hit you?
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around.
All right, so the good news is nothing's dislikes.
Looks pretty bad, huh, Doc?
I've seen worse. All right. Hold still.
Miss her?
Yeah.
This can't happen.
How's this? Yes.
Hey.
Yes,
okay.
Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
Well, I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother, you only need three.
I know, it all happened so fast. Could've been much worse, though. Mm.
Speak of the devil.
Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it.
Hey, I need some muscle, so can you two give me a hand or something?
Sure.
Don't move.
I'll just be here. Relaxing.
Nora, have you had a chance to relax?
Ugh. I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah.
That's a lot of dead people.
Coming in by the hour.
You can't.
can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know. A few days back, there were some scar sightings out by the marina. Danny and Owen were sent on a sweep. And this morning, the guards found Danny collapsed by the perimeter fence. He'd walked himself back with a bullet in his stomach.
Pinches scars, hijos de puta.
Isaac talked with him until he passed, but as far as I can tell, there's no units going back that way.
So what about Owen? Did you ask Isaac what happened?
Yeah, I tried. But he gave me that fucking look, and then he told me to keep quiet about it. Which means you can't say shit.
Owen's a big boy. I'm sure he's fine.
Where is Isaac? I'll be discreet.
Last I heard, he was in the apartments. Okay, I'm gonna go check up on Mel, so let me know what you guys find out.
Yeah. Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just didn't tell Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Going in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
Sup, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around.
I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hated the smell.
After our morning, I wouldn't mind a few minutes with these guys.
I hear that.
What the heck?
Hey, Abby.
We need to go up.
Isaac's in there.
Oh. Do you know if he'll be long?
Said again when you two arrive. Come on. Sir, Abby and Manny are here.
What the heck?
Don't let him fall asleep.
Yes, sir.
Let's go up.
Straight torturing these people. For what?
Two ran into some trouble.
No losses on our side, just some minor injuries. Can't say the same for them.
Wish I was hearing more of that.
Never seen the base this packed.
And give it another day. Still waiting on some units.
What's going on, boss?
Small skirmishes. Can't keep going like this.
Then what?
We could try another truce, but all long before some asshole on their side or our side unravels the whole thing. No. It has to be all of them.
Sir, we'll try attacking their island.
Not like this. Not with everyone. There's a big storm a few days out. We're gonna use it to mask our approach. You two are gonna lead the first wave. Pick your squads, start prepping.
I want Owen. When are he and Danny getting back?
Who talked, Nora? No secrets between the Salt Lake crew, huh?
Is Owen okay?
As far as I know.
Then why haven't you sent a search party after him?
He shot Danny. Apparently to protect some scar.
It's bullshit.
Excuse me?
That's not Owen. You got it wrong.
You're saying Danny used his last breath to lie to me?
Sir. People hear that story. Owen's dead. Anyone who finds him, they'll gun him down for sport.
And I suggest you all stop gossiping about it.
Let me go after him. I'll walk him back in. We'll get to the
bottom.
No. You said yourself the storm's a few
no.
days.
We've only got one shot at this. And this is bigger than any of us. Definitely bigger than Owen. If he turns up, then fine. I'll give him the benefit of the doubt. And we'll get to the bottom of it. I need you, Abby. Yeah?
Yeah. I get it.
Good. Look over the plans and go through your roster. Grab some food. We'll talk later.
No way Owen killed Danny over some scar, right? What? No. Abby, don't.
I'll be back by morning. You just gotta cover me till then.
Isaac will kick your ass.
Not before the assault. You heard him, he needs me.
If Owen's out there, how the hell are you going to find him?
I know where he'll go. Kill you.
What?
Seriously, stop it.
All right. Why don't you come on over and enjoy this view with me then?
It's great. It's the best.
Oh. Come on. We made it all the way up here just so you could wimp out on the last two steps.
Yeah. Yes. Deal was to get up here, so.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna get your ass over here, sit on the edge, or you can go down here on the kid seat, and look at this view with me.
We can't miss training.
Really? Not even just for one night?
No.
Can we talk about it?
It's getting late.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't. Do not. It is too high.
Oh my God. You know, I don't think I can live like this anymore, Abby.
Owen, I'm serious. I will break up with you. Owen.
I always loved you.
Don't! Owen!
You jumped? And I missed it?
I thought you drowned.
And you came to my rescue?
No. I came to make sure you drowned.
I found something pretty awesome.
What?
I think you're gonna have to follow me to see it.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will, once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't wanna find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath.
Keep going.
Fuck yeah. Like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw with my eyes.
Give me a hand with this.
Yep.
What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
You're an idiot. You think this sailboat was part of the show?
Nah, looks like somebody turned this into a makeshift dock or something.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right. Enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
I pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back. See that every day.
Bachelorette party to the aquarium. No judgment,
tank
but
in the floor.
Can you imagine this place filled with people, kids laughing, running around? Different world, right? I'm claiming this place. It's mine. You can visit.
Oh, you sure?
Not really, actually. See how nice you are to me first.
You're a dick.
Not a great start.
Max's place.
Locked. I think it's the same family from the boat.
That'd be my guess, yeah.
That's good, yeah. Get them to break the rules, too.
You don't think it's worth it?
Let's see how much trouble we're in when we get back.
Huh. You love it.
Shut up.
So, could I get, like, Owen, you were right. Thanks for dragging me into this amazing place.
I'll think about it.
I'll take it.
Oh, wait, you can flip it. Dead man.
I think this is our boat, Captain.
Shit.
His kids ran off to join the Scars.
Jeez. Well, on the bright side, I found these keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the Scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult, that's why.
Well, in the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
We were naive. We weren't fanatical.
We blew up checkpoints and assassinated soldiers.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Want to try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
What a fun place as a kid.
Yeah. See that? Told you they were spotted.
Yeah, yeah.
Slow down.
No.
Is it this? It's this, isn't it? You are disgusted by it. Come on, Ab.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Talk to me.
I know all the leads have dried up, but the Joel's still out there, you know?
I know. What can I do?
Let's go back. We can still make training. What about you?
I'm gonna hang out with the SEALs for a little while.
I'm sorry.
I told you already. Don't be sorry.
if Owen's somewhere else.
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean, if you really killed Danny...
Fuck Danny. I'm jealous Owen got to shoot him before I did.
Whoa, Abby.
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the quarry? The highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with these many scars in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Easter egg. The PS3. Huh. What else we got in here? They have like 100 copies of Criminal Without Faith. Interesting. The Solicitation, boys.
You know someone's squatting here? Oh. No. Whispering Spanish in my ear? Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this room?
Okay, perdón. No le bless.
Ah, that'd be great.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff, you know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Abs. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
Alright. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset.
I have a feeling that Abby's gonna show up right after Ellie kills him.
What is that smell? Guess I'm going over that wall.
Great. Infected. Nice. North Dakota. Oh, sick. She guided you.
Yeah, guide you right off a cliff.
Right.
These freaks are in our backyard.
So we've just got two there. About that one, Chief. So moving.
Right.
So what we're gonna do. Toss this.
Yes.
All right. Oh, we need to make these. Well, we're all kitted out. All right, heck yeah. How do I get in there? There's gotta be some stairs around here. Ooh, a safe. Six numbers. $219. I don't see anything in here. For the safe number. It must be in one of these other areas. We gotta get in there somehow. Surely this is stairs. Yeah. Alright.
Two down. Millions to go.
We still got two shivs left. We'll go up first. Give me the code.
If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult.
Right. There we go. 689-689.
Easy. Yep.
Is there anything else in here that is useful? Shoddy.
Fuck yeah.
Let's go.
This'll help.
Dealing with this crap.
Made a mess of this place.
Nine, 6, 8, 9. Sweet. New upgrade branch. Short time, your next melee will also be a strike. Huh. Sweet. Well, we can upgrade a ton. thought I just heard something run by. These people are insane. My prophet. Perhaps what I ask is impossible, but I must ask. Bless the wolves with your insight, with your wisdom, with your love, that they might renounce their selfish ways and lay down their arms. May you bring peace to this world.
You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island.
Right. Curiosity. What happens when I shoot this? Thanks for the note. Appreciate it. Can't wait to see you again. Meanwhile, I'm stuck guarding the Scar Prophet.
Isaac. You turned a crazy person into a martyr.
Yes. Ooh. Is this an extra slot? Yeah. Good stuff.
I'm losing my sunlight.
We have got so much loot. I don't think I could make that. Maybe I could. Probably not.
Go away.
Bruce,
You see anything?
Don't see anything.
As soon as he looks away. Crap! Well, so much for that.
All this. Of course, I walked right into a scar camp.
Upgrade. We'll upgrade the capacity. Why not? The cuts will always be there to remind you of the wisdom of our prophet.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
Will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
Serve its purpose. So, can we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking a group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them.
Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Oh boy.
I just don't like being out here. The trees are green. The air is damp. Once we're settled in, we will burn the old pictures and machines. Plant our seeds and trees, just as we did back home. In time, the earth will reclaim its life. It'll be as if all this was never here.
Keep walking, Chief. So much to the art of stealth. Ton of them. We need to heal up.
Lost her. Search the ruins. Don't let her slip away.
Why did I run out of the suppressor? Oh, that was brutal. I think that's all of them. I want to be so much better at stealth. I just kind of suck at it. Might be some stuff over here. I'm gonna check.
Get the fuck off me!
Oh, shoot. Well, crap.
Owen. Owen.
Hey.
Everything all right?
Yeah. Is it bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Oh, and
when's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that. Abigail?
You doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. See those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Ah. Oh, good for you. Wow, Isaac would be ashamed. Two to beat me, no pressure. Hey, he's not yard.
Well, I'm making it better.
Where's the last one?
Like, deep inside of me, ouch. Just 10 seconds left.
I don't know where the last one is.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it.
Oh, there's another one up there.
First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. I'm good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down.
I got more than 11.
Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Back to you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?
Thank you.
Nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs.
Getting real.
Going out of these woods. We gotta run now. Coasted this way.
Left, they're all around us!
have to keep moving before more come.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
Where would we be going this way?
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go. I got you.
How many swings does she have in a row? How does she get a third? I'm about to die. What? I don't know about that one, Chief. What? This is a lot more difficult than I thought it would be. That is so brutal.
Got it. You guys all right?
Yes.
Supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Ooh, new gun? What is this? A hunting pistol.
Never seen Scars going after Scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. This will come in handy.
Firearms upgrade branch. Incendiary shells? Heck yeah. Oh, yes. Dang, there's so much stuff here. I don't think I've found any cards since I started playing as Abby.
Almost to the coast. Just a little farther. Demons. Stay behind me.
This thing wrecks. Oh, collateral. Let's go. game's graphics are nutty. It just looks so good. Like, when you're in the rain, you get wet. The characters look so good.
Now what? Quite confident it's this way.
You through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
They're gonna bounce.
The gate stuck.
Fuck! Hurry up! I trusted Scars. Fucking Scars.
Yep.
Breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out. Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected. One would open. Try the other ones.
get inside before someone sees. Lock it. Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back.
Okay.
I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. Sarah gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Yes, please. Burst fire? I'm saving for that. I want the burst fire. That'd be sweet. How much do we have now? We need 2. That sucks. Oh, heck yeah.
Right over there.
Arrows. That's pretty brutal. A crossbow. Heck yeah.
Okay.
That's gonna be sick.
Did you kill all those people? Nice.
Oh, this thing is awesome. A headshot on a clicker in order to kill it. Thank you for your help with that infected passenger. We're lucky to have someone with you with your training. In grit. Weapon storage 907701. Alright. Time to find the safe. 907701. This gives me big Uncharted vibes. I think it's in the second one whenever you're in the ship like this. Oh, can I not craft arrows? Great. West Virginia. Safe down here, maybe? Yeah, it's probably in here. What the heck is this safe? Weapon storage is in the AFT top deck, 9077. Most likely. Out of arrows now, that's a rip. 90. You got for me. New upgrade branch, let's go. Oh, yes. Oh, I want to be able to craft arrows, but I cannot. That was a little too close for comfort.
That it? Yeah. Yeah, that's it.
Yes. Got some more arrows. Arrow, I guess. What is this? Call on my part, Utah. Oh, interesting.
Let's try this again.
Didn't know you could do that. That would destroy the elbow. Thank you. We made it.
I know you're there, Owen.
Owen? Owen? Owen, come on!
He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
I'm gonna check this building real quick. Nah, I don't think there's anything back there. Just wanted to make sure.
Swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here.
I'm walking on them, buddy.
Hey, Owen?
Maybe not. I figured I'd walk in on them right here and they would be Mickey dead.
Of course.
fucking cruel.
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars, and hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down, and his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying now.
Just fucking kidding.